That counter might have been a little bit low. I'm not sure, but it certainly was effective by Slater.
Heath Slater, he calls that the smash hit. And it was a smash hit.